direction, I will see the Himalayas. Along this route, I should be able to see the northern peak on Mount Everest. However, from this point, I'm unable to see. There is some clouding ahead, and if it becomes visible, I'll point it out to you. Our routing today will take us to apply the town of Dumrinta and then over the city of Kathmandu. Flying due west, exiting a heavily air base at its western border, and then turning left, heading towards the city of Secunderabad in India to start our descent into Delhi. And with weather fine condition, however, we do have fairly strong headwinds, this being the jet stream season, so I would request that you keep your seatbelt comfortably fastened at all times, just in case we come into unexpected turbulence. Weather daily reporting fine condition, which are calm. Temperature day is reporting 17 degrees centigrade at this point in time, and traffic permitting, we are showing our advantage for the Makalu. It's the 5th tallest peak on Earth, 78,463 meters or 37,766 feet. Further forward, the pointed peak, the next one, that is the tallest peak on Earth, Mount Everest, 78,863